West Jordan Jaguars hosting the Hunter Wolverines. First quarter. Hunter is going to open things up with Lorenzo Tuaone. Busting it out. Up the gut. Throwing a few guys aside. 64-yard touchdown run for Tuaone. The Jags answer, though. Dylan Rain gets the pass from Austin Farmer. And they tie the ball game up as he reaches for the goal line. West Jordan would go on to win in overtime, 35-28. More Game Night Live after this.